Tonight, we are young, so we'll set the world on fire.